want to explain what happened to me on my way from work to my house. I take tinted keke mini bus that is going to St. John's Iwafe Road. As I enter, I'm not the only one there. Nobody may be the only person. As we gather, I enter the bus. But now, per knife with gun, now we see. They say everybody silent. You know they will kill you. The next thing, they open one cooler. Human being pass, grass, everything there inside with ice block. They say if we talk, then go kill us. We reach police checking points. Police people know they even they check motor, waiting they happen. Their owner to take ransom. They go 100 naira. We no fit shout, we no fit do anything because we there for death point. We in DLT before we find ourselves. Now inside a chain, local government, inside forest. Where they sell human pass. People they come there, they drive motor, they come buy human pass, put for fufla schooler, carry go their house. They say 2023 election they come, now waiting they talk. When I hear things they happen, people they die every day. People they die every day for Nigeria. People they miss every day for Nigeria. See nothing them do to me. See nothing them do to me. They carry me on Sunday, which is on the 23rd of May. They released me around 8. After they said my people should pay some ransom. They touched my breast. They say you don't burn. Go this side. Say you know they of no use. Say they find people who never gone. Then they slaughter them. People went over. They kill like 7 people for my present with my koro eye. So say they cry. I say, God, my picking God, what thing I won't tell people? My people don't know where are they. The next thing, they take my naked photo. They send them to my people. They say my people should pay ransom. Of 3 million naira, we don't get the money. And so we beg. Now, so friends from different angle come, they help, they provide. Now, so they take gather, the little women they gather, beg them with God. I beg them, cry. People, they die, even one lady when they sick asthma. She got on top of my leg, then throw her inside the pit bar. Then they put people, cut people. People, they select how much with this fat, then they buy, they go. Mama, do something. Nigerians, I beg, we they die for River State. Then they kill people for River State, mini bus, tinted bus. Where they go, those keke tinted bus, where they go, all of them, they are risky. Please, Facebook friends. I saw somebody will come meet me for there. She said she find person from Lagos. Come that place. I said, what do you come do for that place? You don't see man for Lagos. You find man who will come here. Yeah. Yesterday they killed the lady, slaughter her, sell her pass. She never born one picking. No. Things they happen for River State. Young girls, young boys, small children and they carry. They miss for inside the country where we did, but we don't know. You go see your fellow neighbor, you never see her 1 week, you don't know where you did. You don't know whether they don't kidnap her. Kidnappers, then they sell human being pass. People they come there, come by. My people, more than fight against this thing. Human slaughter. I beg. The place where they carry me go, the only thing I remember, they blindfold me. After that, my people don't cooperate with them, finish them. Blindfold me, carry me, come out. The only thing I can remember when I raise my eye, now, Catholic Church of Nigeria, now I see, for a chair, local government. Now, so, are they there? Adidye, police call. Say people come to pay ransom, then carry police people from River State, they come. Say, may they shift us, go inside another camp, inside the forest. Say, then they come. Now, waiting police people, they bargain with those people. The chief, everybody of that local government, they know what is going on there. Please, you people should help. People are dying. There are more people there, victims are there. They are selling human parts. They keep iron table. When they take, they slaughter people. Almost 7 people die from it. These people should help. People are dying. There are more people there. Victims are there. They are selling human parts. They keep iron table. When they take, they slaughter people. Almost 7 people die for my presence. Look at my body. Mom, I see my body. See what human being they do. See on my body. I don't feel naked. Mom, I see my body. They post my naked picture. Snap me with a lady. Even that lady said, nah, she don't die. She dey sick asthma. 6,000 naira now I beg them. Say, make them go buy this thing for her. They say, no. Make her brother send money. Even her brother, they blind. She get 5 children. The brother say, why don't leave her? Say, now only that his sister, they take care of her. Make them leave her for her. They blind. I beg. They don't feel buy inhaler for her. 6,000. The lady dead there, die on top of my lap. Give up, stretch for them. I don't know what I for do. Mama help.